morning, my dear kids. How are you all? I hope you all are enjoying our online videos and studying very well. So, today we are going to learn a number name of 8. Okay? So, let's start. First, we will count that how many flowers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8 flowers. Let's learn the number name of it. E-I-G-H-T. 8. 8 squirrels. E-I-G-H-T. 8. E-I-G-H-T. 8. Okay, kids. See, ma'am meet here number 8 and the number name of 8 with a clay. Okay, so if you want to make something or play something with clay, so you can also make like this. Okay, and you can send me the photo as well. So kids, look at here. 8, number of 8. And let's count here again flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let's learn the number name of 8. E-I-G-H-T. E-I-G-H-T. 8. E-I-G-H-T. 8. E-I-G-H-T. 8. One more time. E-I-G-H-T. 8. Okay, kids? So, now, first of all, what we will do? We will trace this number name. Okay? So, first you have to do like this. Write the capital cursive letter of E. Okay? Now, start here from I. G. H and T. Okay, now kids, let's learn to write number name of 8. 8, E-I-G-H-T. Kids, you have to leave one box over here. First keep here dot. Then write our number 8 dash. Then started writing your number name. First write E I G H T. Okay? E I G H T. One more time. 8 dash E I G H T. 8, number of 8 dash, right, E I G H and T. Understand, kids? One more time. Dot. A dash. One more time. Just see properly, kids. Okay? E I G H T. Okay, I hope you understand the pattern of writing number name of 8. Okay, kids? So, like this, you have to write down number name of 8 in our maths notebook. Okay, so kids, do learning, do practice at your home. Thank you, kids. Bye-bye.